Dead Horse Point in Colorado River down below it.
What's the,
I really don't know what all the blue and the greenish water is over there. I can't really tell. I don't even know if it's water. This part of the basin up in the Dead Horse Point State Park. There's more of the Colorado River. It shows you kind of the depth of the canyon. It's pretty hard to really visualize, but it's really quite deep. This is looking east towards Moab from the Dead Horse Point. That's the Blue Range Mountain over there. Now I think we'll drive down to the visitor center and stop for a few minutes.
I want to stay here all day.
This is the north window at Arches.
Turret arch.
Ow.
There's Colette and Cody. Polly's hanging back. She's a little... This here is south window arch. There's Rayanne.
Hi, hon. Love ya.
Yeah. There's Colette walking up to the arch. I can't see Cody. I know he's there somewhere. I don't know where Holly is. Well, Holly's over here on the side.
Shut up.
We'll go down and then we'll come back and go around the other way.
Okay.
there's some more ruins over there on the west wall from the main palace. This is the trail that you lead down to the ruins. That's Rayanne ahead of us, and the kids are ahead of that, and there's Colette. Here's the first of the ruins on the east side. We're just coming in toward. There goes Cody up the ladder. There's Holly. And Colette. And Mom. We're approaching the ruins right now. This is actually the first that we're going to actually come right into the area of where they're at. This is a lot of the ruins right down to Mesa Verde. Shows you the extent of it. Hi, Colette.
Hi.
There's the upper lookout point that you can actually look down onto the ruins. I don't know if it's going to show up, but there's actually some smaller ruins over there, which would be the west side. This is some of the larger ruins right here in this area. We're going to walk up there and even look down into kind of a pit. This is one of the rooms right here. It shows the place where they had the fire. There's Cody up there. This is part of the ruins looking from the south end towards and up to face the wall. There's Rayanne down there coming around the walkway.
See, they just built it.
Just checked.
There. Another one of the tunnels. There's Cody and Holly.
These are pictures of what the Indians would use and how they would use them. And these are like little heads. And these are also stuff that they would use to carve and to just use chain stuff right there. Down over here. And over here, some of the pots that made.
Little beads
and stuff they use
and stuff. Look at that. Something's.
Scrub their balls.
Like scrubbing pants, don't they?
Mom, what is in there?
I don't know. Let's see.
Look here.
much.
You're dead meat if you don't.
Look at that hand.
Thank you.
These are my favorite colors here. Yeah, this is okay.
I have something like this in red.
This is pretty too. And over here we have the birds. Yeah, here's some Indian ones. Spruce tree and pine tree. That's what they're called. And there's a few down there. Oh, good. And we can welcome people.
Thank you. right over here. Right by me. Cool.
Thank you.
your guys hear what Dad said?
Uh-uh.
There's
what?
The water tower at the train station. It's a water stop.
Thank you.
kind of slow to get through, I guess.
Probably because there's rock slides here all the time. I'd like to get a picture of the engineer up here. I'm up here. There's a bill of luck right now. This canyon right here. See how pretty that is. Now let down. Go down the river, along the river. Yeah, that is pretty.
Kind of far down there, dear.
Huh?
Kind of far down
there. Get off the side.
What?
Just hold on to the ass. Not there, Claire. On the other one. Well, the bridge is going to go across. Elevation 7,200 feet. Blowing steam out. Animus, I guess it is, not Amos.
Looking down.
water for the engine.
Oh. Well, look, there's a little squirrel, Mom.
Okay, you guys, Stephen, you start.